Ministrul polonez de externe a stârnit râsete la Forumul Economic Mondial de la Davos după ce a ironizat Rusia. Totodată el a mai adăugat că nu poate să înțeleagă cum cea mai mare țară din lume vrea în continuare să se extindă.
When I worked in Washington, I once did a calculation of what the Russian economy would be today if she just developed at the rate of Canada since 1913. Similar, you know, northern countries, resources. On the current population, Russia would have the economy of half the United States. It's tragic that, you know, the largest territorially country on earth craves other people's land. they don't have enough land.